Hello, everybody. Welcome to Richie Nick's Gaming. And as always, that put a huge smile on Owen's face. Today, Owen and I are hanging out, currently watching Archer. Owen's just walking around the room. It is ridiculously muggy. It's hot and humid. We don't have air conditioning, so I bet you can hear the fan in the background. I apologize for that, but I am incapable of shutting it off. It would become unbearable in this room very quickly without it. So let's get to it. Why was there a cow in the middle of the road? Hey, South American friends. I know there's a bunch of you. How often are there cows just standing in the road? Like, in the way? Because that's what just happened. Dr. Tyson is a crybaby. Owen is a happy baby. Wow. In a real game, if he hit another player, the benches would clear and there would be a fight. Right now, this is, let's three in a row. Like, I want to fight him. I expected to hit that. That was dumb. I feel dumb.
Thank you. it's not me, because with my son miracle, I get the keys. And then, by some other, even bigger miracle, get us out of this house. I am gonna beat the shit out of you, Zero.
I'm gonna beat the shit out of
you. Oh my god, wait, you're alive.
You don't think I was dead?
Yeah, I told you
dead. And you didn't even take a minute.
Home run, 439. Uh-oh. Good catch, buddy. You have two binkies. Home run. Oh, I missed how long that shot was. Wow, dude, that guy is uglier than Diaz. And that's saying a lot. Diaz. Oh, it's essentially the same face as Diaz, except the mustache is different. I actually think Diaz is uglier. Diaz! That asshole had to get one fucking hit. Ugh, at the very end of the game. I could tell that was moving away, and I swung at it anyway, and I did it again. I'm gonna be really pissed if that's the only hit these guys get. All it did was ruin the perfect game. It was a single that could have been a double. And they just... And it was... They went nowhere with it. Didn't score. Didn't get another hit to follow it up. Didn't even get to advance a base. Look at this. It would have been a perfect fucking game. You did a good job pitching, Owen. Banerdy, baby. Banerdy, baby. That was close. All right, it's good to know this guy has both a curveball and a forkball. And a knuckle curve. Oh, look, I'm pitching. What are you doing, Oboe? That was an intimidating pitch. Thank you. I could see the shadow of the ball. That was cool. Owen, you did a better job pitching than Daddy is. Did you say hi, Daddy? Hi, Owen. Do you have Mickey? Do you have Mickey Mouse? Two under it, and he would have been easily out at third. What was that ever? What was that? What is happening, Owen?
Thank you.
I hate when people multitext. Like, I know I'm guilty of it, but I fucking hate it. I hate that I only saw the second one as a preview, not the first one. I hate that I get texts while I'm recording. Do not swing at the first pitch. And I have no recollection of, like, I don't know why she would send me you. I don't think I... Oh, yeah, I did. Okay. Fucking curveballs.
Is that your hat, Owen? Do you want to wear it? Owen? Come here.
Oh, you dropped it. Oh, Win! Look at you in your hat. I put a hat on him and he's so cute. Are you a little dada with your hat? Oh, you're missing his sunglasses, right? You're so cute. I wish I could take a picture of you right now. If I so much as hit the button that would bring up that option, never mind actually go into the camera. It would just stop the recording, though. Oh, you took it off? The weird Asian lady who always hits her leg while she's won. She, like, brings this paddle. Alright, so this Asian lady, I'm assuming her husband, she's not always with him, but excuse me, when they walk together, she's always like noticeably behind him, for one thing, and secondly, she carries around like this little, like, maybe it's a fan, it's like the size of a ping pong paddle, but it's not a ping pong paddle, and she hits herself in the leg with it as she walks. Oh, Owen! Oh, that should have been a home run. Katija. Why doesn't anyone ever take this? Oh, 57 speed.
Out by a mile. I thought that was going over his head. And Kevin is dancing in front of some chick whose ass is glorious. This commercial about fucking, I don't know, they're called Chubbies. I think they're shorts. Maybe swim shorts specifically. Chubby's shorts. I don't know. It's just some chubby black dude dancing in front of some girls looking at a pool. And the one in the middle has a nice ass. Diaz got on base, Owen. Can I put your hat back on you? No, you won't keep playing with it. I need my left arm, bud. Thank you.
Okay. We're getting there. Bottom of the eighth. Highway to the danger zone. I'm gonna take you right into the danger zone. That was dumb. Yeah, two outs in the bottom of the ninth. That's when you take him out. Because he's been doing such a bad job. Fucking idiots. Okay. Alright, so I guess next time is going to be the conclusion, because there's no way I'm going to fit it, and I don't want to quick play it. So, please like, please subscribe, please share, stay tuned for part 3, the conclusion of the Legend 2 League. I'll see you guys down in the comments.